Salman Khan has once again managed to create headlines, and this time it's concerned with taking production calls for Dabangg 2. Sunne mein aaya hai ki Salman Khan ne Dabangg 2 ke cinematographer Senthil Kumar ko replace kar diya hai, aur wo bhi Dabangg 2 ke on close jaane ke 3 dino baad. Aur kai hit filmon ke cinematographer reh chuke Senthil has been replaced by Salman's Ek Tha Tiger cinematographer Aseem Bajaj, who is really happy to be on board for Dabangg 2. He has said, "I don't know why Senthil is not doing the film anymore. I got a call from Arbaaz Khan. He asked me if I was available to shoot for the film. I was glad to join the team. I start work on Dabangg 2 from Tuesday. I have a great rapport with Salman sir." वैसे इससे पहले सलमान ने फिल्म बॉडीगार्ड और एक था टाइगर में म्यूजिक रिलेटेड कॉल्स लिए थे. When Pritam was replaced by Himesh for Bodyguard and Sajid Wajid were asked to recompose the song earlier done by Sohail Sen for Ek Tha Tiger. Lekin is baar to Salman ne apni mega budget film Dabangg 2 ke DOP ko hi badal dala. To ab dekhna dilchasp hoga ki Salman ka ye production call Dabangg 2 ke liye kitna successful hota hai.